Kyle, 22, senior in college. Statistically, I should have been laid a long time ago. The ratio of girls to guys in my school is 3-1. That means every time a guy has had sex with 3 girls, I should have been able to at least get a hand job at first base.
Goal, goal right here, don't worry about that. Right here, little things, and you'll get there. Just don't think about it. Dude, look,
I'm not you. I can't get laid.
I'm gonna talk to you, man. Feel me. Alright, do that shit.
The suburbs, it's just like Michael Jackson did. I'm rocking the suburbs. You said that he was talented.
Hey, what's up? I said, what's up? Come here, give me the number. Give me the number.
My name's Kevin, 21, and I get laid all the time. There's so many reasons why. I lift weights.
A long time!
I do martial arts. And I eat beef. You see that? That's what's for dinner. Basically, I'm tired of all this warm vagina sex. It's too easy.
You do this every weekend.
What, bang bitches, get inside vaginas?
What, last night? Never brought a girl home. There's no girl here.
I went out and I came back with a girl.
You were upstairs playing video games all night.
Video games?
Yeah, you even came downstairs asking me to play with you.
Why would I want to play with you when I'm deep?
Kevin, you've never been laid!
So I don't even know what's happening anymore. I can't even get girls to poke me back on Facebook. Like this girl right here. Poked her 2 weeks ago. Got nothing back. I know she's been online too. She's done things like edit her screen name. Joined the Miami, Florida network. But what has she done for me? Nothing. It's getting sad, man. I think I'm gonna start looking for a date in one of these places. Singlesnet.com. That's what I do.
Basically, now I'm gonna show you nerds how to get the latest. You see, you have to connect with them. And when you see that moment, you pounce like a leopard on a beef dinner. You see that? She likes to jog, so you know she's down. Hey. What's your name?
Stephanie.
Oh. What do you do here?
Elementary education.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. So, where are you from?
Wisconsin.
Look, man. It's Cheeky. I'm gonna let you borrow him. He's a secret weapon. He does things, man. All you gotta look like pathetic or something. You gotta look pathetic. Get some crutches on you. Do something. Have this dog with you. Take a leash. And he'll take it from there, man. He'll take it from there. The balls equal confidence, man. All alone in my white boy pain. Shake your booty while the band can play.
Oh, right.
Do you like my dog?
No, I don't really like
him. I guess you wouldn't be interested in coming back to my house later and watching a Star Wars marathon.
No.
With me and my dog. Oh, okay.
Sorry.
It's okay. Didn't work, man.
Man, look, dog. You may just give up. Maybe. I mean, you tried everything. Like my dog, you know what I'm saying? He does it all the time. You know what I'm saying? You got everything. You just give up, dog.
Sometimes you have to take things from their boyfriends to show them you're the alpha male.
How are you doing?
Where are you at?
Pretty drunk, you know?
Watch this.
Alright, go straight across.
Who the fuck do you think you are? What the fuck do you think you are? Are you serious?
I was trying to...
Oh, you fucking never been late and you never get late in your fucking life. Are you not fucking... Are you fucking... You think you're fucking better than me? You think you're fucking better than me? Are you serious? I swear to fucking God, you're done, you piece of shit. I'll fucking murder you. I'll stomp your shit into the ground. You fucking dumb man. Idiot! Yeah, watch him walk away, idiot! How's your ass all feeling?